When you are dealing with clay soil, especially if it is rocky clay soil, so soil that has both clay and rocks in it, you're not going to have a lot of luck dealing with a regular shovel. You're going to want to use a pick. So this is the tool I like to use for digging in rocky clay soil. It's just a garden pick, and it has one flat side that is for digging, and one sharp side, pointy side, that is for breaking up rocks and prying rocks out of the soil. So I'm going to show you how I dig a hole very easily with this pick. First, I'm just scraping the mulch away with the sharp, with the flat end. And this breaks up the rocks. Makes it much easier to dig. For Backyard Basics, I'm Leah Turner.